Did you know the Easter Island heads actually have full-length bodies? These sculptures were buried thousands of years ago due to shifting sediment, and this created the illusion that they stopped at the neck. But in 2010, a team of archaeologists dug these statues up, revealing that they had full bodies with intricate designs carved into them.